This is EB, the original master here, and welcome back to the Last Legacy Null Space Let's Play. So, in the last video, we did level 11, and today we're going to be heading over to stage 12. And, from the looks of it, it looks like we're back in space again, in terms of the background. And we have what appears to be these planets. So, I'm guessing the gimmick of this level is we're going through planets. And, of course, since there's planets, there's also gravity that will affect planets. And yeah, so that's the big gimmick of this level, is we're traveling on different planets. So yeah, we only have three more levels to go in this game, and then we'll be done. So yeah, this Let's Play has been rather... Yeah, this Let's Play has been pretty fun, I guess, despite myself raging a lot. And how on earth am I gonna hit this lever? No, hold on. I don't know how I'm supposed to hit this lever. Wait. You gotta be kidding me, wait. Hope I'm not missing anything. You know what, hold on. Dang it. Hold on, you guys, I'll be right back. Alright, you guys, I apologize. I'm not thinking hard enough, so... If you come over here, if you stand on this ice planet over here, you'll notice there is a lever right here, and... Let me get rid of these enemies. You hit this lever, it will get rid of that, and then you can hit the lever. You see, I think my problem is that I'm just not thinking hard enough. Like, I'm not just, like, exploring the level enough to see if there's anything that can help out, so I immediately give up and I just load up a video. So I'm gonna try to avoid doing that. Come on, go. All right, there we go. Dang it. All right, just go. All right, checkpoint. Get this heart. Alright, there we go. Dang it! Hold on. I'll just do this. Alright, there we go. I get rid of you. Oh my God. I only need to stop playing carelessly. Dang it. Yeah, sorry if I'm not talking as much here. Dang it! Okay. Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know why I keep failing at this really easy puzzle. Wait, hold on. Wait. All right, there we go. All right, so we're now done with that area. All right, there's a lever right here. So we're gonna hit that. Green guy again. Dang it. Alright, there we go. Get up there. Oh my god. Come on. All right, there we go. Alright, so that was level 12 on normal mode. And the name of this level is Exploration. Alright, so now we're gonna... Wait, I didn't get the third... What? Are you kidding me? You gotta be sick. Well, I didn't get the third large square, so I'm gonna have to go and get it real quick. Dang it. That sucks. Well, so we're gonna have to go and find it then. Yeah, I know I said in the last video I wasn't going for 100%, but I'm still gonna find the large squares in these other levels. The only reason why I even said that is because in the last video, I had no idea how I was supposed to get the first large square in the hard mode of level 11. So that's the reason why I even stated that I wasn't going to go 100%. But I'm still going to look for the other large squares in these... in these other levels. Dang it. Alright. Wait. Can you stop hitting me? Oh my god! Hold on, you guys, I'll be right back. I'll just come back until I find that third card score, so I'll be right back. So we are now going to search for that last card score. I'll be right back. Stop killing me! Oh my god. Thank you. Okay, so we got all of the large squares in normal mode. And now we're gonna head over to hard mode. No, get the... Dang it! If I die one more time, I'm just gonna... No, that doesn't count. All right, there we go. Wait, are you kidding me? Stupid gravity. Damn. I'll be right back. Okay. I am back here. Wait. There you are. Dang it. So much stuff happening on screen. Wait. This is getting ridiculous. Hey, you! Stop killing me! Okay. Oh, come on! Guys, I'll be right back again. Frickin'! All right, just go. Thank you. Dude, come on! You've been here all day. Just get over there. Thank you. Hey, just... level. I think this takes too long, then I'm probably just not gonna worry about getting the lowest scores here. Cause I'm tired of wasting all the time. You know what, whatever, I'm done. I'm giving up on searching for these lowest scores. I'm just gonna just focus on finishing the level. Oh wait, I need to activate that. Okay. Dang it. Oh my God! I'll be right back. Guys, I'm still stuck in this part, and it's been really annoying. Like, seriously? Yeah, so what I'm gonna do is that if I do end up clearing this level, if I can, hopefully, I'm not even gonna bother looking for the rest of the large squares because I just wanna be done with this game at this point. So I'm not even gonna bother searching for all of the large squares beyond this point because this game is it's really starting to get annoying and I don't know how much I can take it, so. Like, this part right here is so annoying. Guys, I've been stuck in this part for like so long, I don't even know what I'm really gonna be doing anymore. And here I am saying, oh, I hope the rest of the game isn't as bad as this. Like, this is so gimmicky. See, I just wanna be done with this level. Please just be done with this level. I don't understand this game, like, for real. Yeah, I'm done searching for large squares, because there's no way I'm redoing this level again, just to... I haven't even made it out of this part yet, because this is a stupid game. And they're dumb gimmicks. Guys, I'm looking up a video, I'll be right back. Oh my God! Yeah, I'm done searching for large squares. I'm not gonna touch this game. I just wanted to beat the game. Don't have to touch it again because this is just stupid. Not coming back for the other large squares in this level. If I do end up finding all of them in the next level, if I do clear this one, then good. But at this point, I'm done searching for large squares. Now my main priority is just to finish this game, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that. Oh my God! Guys, I don't know how long I'm gonna take with this. I'm like this close to like rage quitting. This is stupid. I've been stuck here for like too long. Just get over there. Guys, I don't know if I'm gonna take up with this anymore. All right, just go. Come on. All right, there we go. All right, got through that part. Oh wait, gotta get rid of you. Dude. I'm gonna get those hearts. There we go. Dang it. All right. Let's take it nice and easy. No need to rush. Thank you. All right, so we're at the final stretch. All right, there we go, everyone. That will conclude this part of Last Legacy Null's Space, and that was 12th Dimension Exploration. And yeah, so we'll see each other again next time. Yeah, I know I didn't get the third large square there, but I am not gonna go back there and get it. I mean, I can if I wanted to, but I do not want to risk through that annoying part again. So I'm not even gonna bother getting it. So with that said, thank you all for watching, and until next time, we'll see each other again on stage 13. So goodbye, everyone.